Sorry if that was loud. Yeah. I don't know if I can install that controller on this system. But I know that the PlayStation controller works. I don't think I can get that to work. Right, let's do a bit of the Football Manager first, and I have some ideas for some other stuff that we can do. Not that one. Where is it? This one? Like, I got the PlayStation 4 controller working. I think I can just plug it in directly. Like, we don't need a controller for this game. But this game is a lot faster than the other football managing game. That's why this is the best football manager game there is. Like, loading up, playing. It's all fast. Like, this is the most expensive Football Manager game that we've got. Yeah, they made updates, but fuck the updates. We'll play old school, and we'll win everything, right? We don't need to remove the disc, dude. Right. So, this is my team, yeah? So, if I show you fill to all position, and then... some reason it's only showing that we've got three players. We'll just continue, because maybe they're on holiday. Right, I do have other players. I must do. So we'll look at where we are in the table and stuff. I don't believe I've only got three players. Like, it's a lie. The other one is kind of cool that you can have your own player, but it's really useful if you're on a shit team, because your own player is a lot better than the other players, right? Oh, that guy's got sacked, and he's got sacked. My players are still not back. I wonder if there's some bug. I've got a bunch of games that we can test out today. Testing purposes. But we'll play this for an hour or so first. We might do some coding in Stock Market as well. Alright, this... why is it only showing five? Ah, because it's right-sided. Right, all sides. That's my whole team. See that? So, Varon and Van Nistelrooy are the two highest value players. Unfortunately, Beckham is injured. Right? And then we've got Ronaldinho. We've got York. He says he's unhappy. He thinks the club should be at the top of the table. Is that right? Where are we? We're in seventh place. We have played 11 games, which means if we played the other two to match everyone's 13, we'd be on more than 22 points. So We haven't played as many games as other people, so they can suck our balls, right? They can suck our balls. We'll have a game coming up in a second. This is actually with the most amount of teams in the game and the most amount of players. It's like maxed out with all the expansions. If you think of it that way. So it may seem like it's taken a while, but it's definitely quicker than other games. We'll be back in a second. Right, we're playing a game now. UEFA Cup, third round, first leg. So there's going to be two matches against this team. Right. Now, David Beckham is a little bit injured still. We're going to put Varane in for the centre midfield like that. And we're going to go here to selection. And we're going to look at the average rating. Now, if anyone is high in average rating, they get in the team. And if they're low, like this guy, he comes out of the team. So fuck that guy. Now we need a defender right. So we filter defenders and right-sided. And it would seem that he's the only one that we can use. So F, we have to use him. So that's what we know. What we can also do is put him on the substitutes. And what we can also do is we can go to we can look at the reserve team, and then we can see that they're not worth very much at all. Like 1 million and less, yeah? Right? And then we can look at the main team and see that we're each player is several million, right? So let's play, and we can look at statistics to see how many goals they've scored. So our best goal scorer is Ruud van Nistelrooy. In 18 games, he's scored 11 times. And Ronaldinho has scored 8 times. Now, we can also look at man of the match. Ryan Giggs has got man of the match 3 times. And the passing percentage, Wes Brown, has got very high. Now, if we look at the worst, this goalkeeper is shit at passing to other people. But he's good at stopping goals, so that's something to bear in mind. The most assistances is Ryan Giggs, which means he's passed the ball to someone else and then they've scored. So literally, Ryan Giggs is a brilliant player for us. So we do not want to piss him off, right? So let's go to the team. Let's go to the game. So we need to win this game. So we will get our scores here on the right-hand side when we score. So, let's bring Roy Keane on for Paul Scholes. Wes Brown has got a 5 out of 10. So, we can get Ronnie Johnson on for Wes Brown. And Gary Neville's been doing pretty shit as well. So, let's... let's bring Andrew Cole on for Van Nistelrooy. And hopefully those changes make a difference. Damn it. Damn it. All right, Ronaldinho scored, but it was deleted. Damn it. And it's nearly the end of the game. We did score, so it's 1-1. Okay, I'll take it. 1-1 at their stadium. We're going to play them again later. And it's going to be at our stadium. So if we can draw at theirs, we're likely to win at our stadium. So that's fine. The board are disappointed with the level of performance. Fuck you, Site1 Balls. The board will just sit there in the board meeting room, right? They don't know anything about what doing, right? No idea at all. It's so much better playing games on the Windows XP system because you don't get the newspaper has indicated that while the Man United manager has been patient with Paul Scholes, it seems to be inexhaustible. There will come a time when he will have had enough with his second-rate performances. So has he actually been playing bad? 6-7-7-7-6. Not really. So we're going to defend the player. We're going to say, suck my balls. You have told the press that he is a valuable member of the squad. Seven out of 10 is about normal. Any more than 7 out of 10 is great, right? I think we'll be playing an English game next. Yep, we're playing Tottenham. Now, we are in 7th and they are in 10th, so statistically we should beat them, right? Statistically. Now then, we'll go to the average rating again. This guy has only played one game. Should we give him a chance? Right. So the first half, here we go. And we scored after 1 minute. That'll do. I'll take it. Right. Nicky Butt has been injured. He's a defender. Let's bring on Ronny Johnson. What I'm going to do is, when it gets to like 70 minutes, if we haven't scored again, I'll make a couple of changes. They scored. We scored back. I think it'll be okay. I'll leave it. They're trying to win, but they ran out of time. We won. We won. That was a good game. Nicky Butt will be out for 1 week after he cut his leg. F. We expected to win that game. Right, let's... We've gone up into fifth place now. That's good. We've scored 25 goals and let in or conceded 11. 11 is the lowest out of anybody. So our defense is actually pretty good. You would say, right? What I'll do is I'll see how much money I got in the bank when it gets to the end of the next month, and then we might be able to buy somebody. But if we keep winning games, we'll win money as well, right? So we're playing a League Cup game, which means we're a Premier team and we're playing a Division 1 team. So they're several shades of shit worse than us. So we should not lose this game in any way, right? So let's see what they're doing, right? This guy, how percent injured is he? 90%? Okay. I'm using this other guy this time. Right. Let's see who we've got. David Beckham is 71% injured. When David Beckham comes back, we'll play a lot better, but we should easily win this game, like 3-0, at least. Right. There's one. Now, if we get to two before halftime, I'm going to take off some... Right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to give Scholes a chance to... Because the media said that he was playing like shit, right? Do you remember? So what I'm going to do is put Scholes in a position where he can score more. So Scholes is here. I'm going to put him up there, right? And then I'm going to... Van Nistelrooy scored, so he can rest. I'm going to bring on Roy Keane instead of Van Nistelrooy. And anyone that's a six, we can get rid of them. So... let's take off Ronaldinho as well. And we'll bring on our pretend goalkeeper, our substitute goalkeeper, so that he can practice playing, right? Because if our main goalkeeper gets injured, the practice goalkeeper, like, he can come on, right? And see what to do. So it's unlikely the other team are going to score twice. Right, Scholes have scored again. Do you see why I said put Scholes in a position where he can score goals easier? So now the media can suck my balls, right? Because they said that he's Dan's game, and I said he's not. Then you reckon? They actually said he was Dan's game. And I said we'd win about 3-0, right? But that was to be expected. So we're into the quarter-final now of that tournament, Hacks. We will be playing Rotherham. That's good, because they're a shit team. Right. They actually said he was Dan's game. Now, that Ajax or Ajax team that we played earlier, where it was 1-1, do you remember, right? We're going to play them again very soon. We need to beat them this time. None of this 1-1 bollocks. Don't you reckon? We need to win. How to do? Just give me 2 seconds. Okay. Now, we're playing Southampton. They are ranked 17 and we are ranked number 5. Are we going to win? Now, David Beckham is back, right? So our midfield right person will be back to David Beckham. That will help us win more games. I think this guy can be substituted for all positions. Now this guy's unhappy as well. Would like to negotiate a new contract. Feels the team has more potential than it's showing. Some are balls, man. Offer a new contract. Indispensable. Now he wants 55,000 and we can pay up to 80,000, so we'll do that. And I just want to check my finances. Oh, we've got 9 million in the bank. That's okay. Last month, we made 800,000. So we're making money, right? That's all we need to check, right? Right, this should be an easy win. If we lose, we're going to get in deep trouble with the board, right? And they could potentially sack us, right? So we need to not fucking lose. Don't lose. Well, it's still 0-0. That's not good. Now it's 1-0. Right. So Van Nistelrooy scored, right? Now, we're going to swap him for Dwight York. We're going to give Ronaldinho a chance to score. And I think we're going to put Scholes there. That's my changes that I want to make. And we're also going to go with Roy Keane for the worst defender. We'll say this guy. I'm not going to change the goalkeeper this time because maybe the other team will score. Because we don't want to take too many risks. But because Van Nistelrooy did score, we don't want him to get injured. We want him in the next game, right? So there's Veron scored. It's 2-0. It's all over now. The other team can't win now. So we got it. Oh, they got one back, but I'm not even scared. So if we look at the league table now, we're still in fifth place, but we've got 28 points. We've got two games that we still need to play to get to the same level of this guy with 15, right? If we win, we'll be on 31 points. We win again, we'll be on 34. So we're literally at the top if we win our two spare games. So yes, we are in fifth, but that's BS. We got this. We still got that European team Ajax or Ajax to play. Now, I rested Van Nistelrooy a bit in the last game, so we're basically counting on him to score in the next game. Ronaldinho didn't score in the last game, so let's hope that that does happen. The board of directors are pleased with your general performance of manager. So that's what the board have said, right? So then we're not getting sacked anytime soon. Not yet. If we start losing, then they'll be like... What doing, right? What doing? Then we'll get fucking fired. Next month, we'll have a look at our bank balance again. But another thing with this that you can't do on the PlayStation is use a mouse. So, it beats that. Alright, Nicky Butt is back in training after his bad cut that he had. Now, you can laugh at his name all you want, but he's actually a good player. Because our defence has been the best in the country, do you remember? I showed you, we only let in 11 goals. It's 12 now, but... What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you the group for the European games. So you... Or at least why we're playing Ajax. Because you play European games and English games. You can win money from both of them. Like an extra like tournament. You're playing multiple tournaments at once. I can't believe that this team, Kidderminster, won versus West Ham. So our goalkeeper is delighted to have signed a new contract that we offered him. So he'll be happy now. Because he was annoyed that he wanted a new contract. Right, here we go. We're playing Ajax. This is our stadium. Now, it's already 1-1. So it adds that score to the game, right? So if it's 0-0, then we scored at their stadium, so we'll win overall. If they score 1-1 at our stadium, it's an exact tie. Do you understand what I'm saying? Because we scored at their stadium, it's more beneficial to us. It's called away goals, right? Now, this guy is unhappy. He thinks the club should be topping the table. We literally are topping the table. You can just suck my balls. Why is this guy unhappy? He would like to extend his contract. Okay. Let's just see if we want to make any changes. Now, we want to look here at... this condition here is how tired they are. So Nicky Butt is 81% tired. 100% means that they're ready to go. So he's 19% tired, if you think of it that way. So nobody's tired. So we should have a good game, right? Let's get started. We need to win this game. Van Nistelrooy. I told you, with resting him in that last game after he scored, some people wouldn't do that, but I did that. So that he's ready to go for the next game. The other team's trying to win, by from what I'm reading. And it looked like there that Ronaldinho had a clear shot of goal and missed. He's got an 8 out of 10, though. It's Laurent Blanc's playing like shit. Let's give 2 strikers a game. Let's bring on Roy Keane instead of Scholes. And one of these we're going to swap. Let's give Dwight York a chance. Van Nistelrooy scored, so we'll take him off. We need him for the next game. There you go. Ronaldinho. Suck my balls. All right. When you make some changes, you've got to think about what doing, right? So ended at 2-0, so that worked out really well. We're through to the fourth round, Hacks. So we're going to see who we're going to play in the next European Cup. We get drawn first versus HJK. Now they're from Finland. And their value is less than $1 million for basically all of their players. So they're basically Dan's game. So we're not scared of them. And Johnson is delighted to stay at the club for another 3 years. Excellent. Now, we'll have a couple of English games to play now. And it's our chance to go back up the table. From I did lose the first few games. That's what made it difficult. I think the team were trying to understanding that I was the boss, right? It's like we will, they will do what we're told. Right, we're playing Bolton this time. We're in 5th place and they're in 12th place, so it should be an easy win. But we're not taking any chances. We're using our best team. That Dwight York's still unhappy, but he can piss off. He can piss off. Right then. I'm happy to use the same team. Ronaldinho's a slightly bit tired, so he can get substituted off at half time. It should be an easy win. It looks like we're going ham, so it's just a matter of time till we score. Yep, Ronaldinho scored, but that's fine because I'll bring on a different player because he is a little bit tired. They won't be playing to his max power. Van Nistelrooy scored as well. So this is an easy win. In fact, I'll bring them both off so that they can both relax. And we got another goal as well. Wow. So, we'll bring on Dwight York for Van Nistelrooy. And we'll bring on Andrew Cole for Ronaldinho. Now then. Phil Neville's 6. He's playing like shit. So, let's take him off for that guy. So, basically, I'm either taking off people that are shit. Or I'm taking off people because I don't want them to get too tired. So it's literally GG, it's 4-0. I've got an injured player, but that's fine. So 4-0. Let's hope that our player's not too badly injured. 3 weeks, he's got a twisted knee. The board of directors are pleased with the 4-0 win against Bolton Wanderers. Nice. We're going to play Walsall in this tournament, and they're ranked below us, so that's fine. 3 weeks is quite a while, but it could be only like 3 or 4 games. He is one of our best players, but... we'll have to think about what we're going to do. This guy's got a fat belly, don't you reckon? Is it Mia? Right, we're playing the League Cup game versus Rotherham. They're ranked below us. It's the quarter final. Now, our midfield left is Ryan Giggs. He's not able to play. So let's see who else is midfield left and put in our best player. It looks like Ronaldinho can do it. We'll put him there. Which means we've got a spot opened up for a striker now. So if we do attacker central, we do have Van Nistelrooy and we do have Paul Scholes. We've got Dwight York. Andrew Cole, Cherno Samba. Let's go with Dwight York. I'm going to put Cherno Samba on for a couple of games to see if he can score. I'll only bring him on if we're winning by 2-0. Because he's like 16 years old. He's like a new player. So he comes on when someone's injured, right? And it looks like this game's all over already. Should we give him literally a whole game? To get some practice in, right? Let's bring him on for Van Nistelrooy. We don't want Van Nistelrooy to get injured in a shit game, right? Ronaldinho just got injured, so we'll bring on Andrew Cole. So it's going to stay 2-0. So rip those guys. They got deleted. We're going to play Leeds in the next game. Okay. Ronaldinho's out for 2 weeks. He got a broken toe. F. We don't want to pile up these injuries. But sometimes injuries just happen. Man United 6 games, 1 in a row, between Sunday the 25th of November and Wednesday the 12th of December is a new record. 6 games, 1 in a row, yeah? We can beat that. We can get 7 in a row. Yeah. We're playing Newcastle now. We're in 3rd place and they're in 15th place. So they're terrible. Now, Ronaldinho's injured for this. So we need a midfielder left. And that's bad because that's just happened to 2 players now. We're going to use Solskjaer this time. Right. We're not scared. See, we're in 3rd place going into this. We've still got 2 games left to play against these other guys. So, yeah. They scored. That's not supposed to happen. They scored. That's not supposed to happen. We need to score 2. It looks like they're playing pretty well. They scored again. Now, how can we win this game? Let's bring on Andrew Cole instead of Dwight York. And Cherno Samba instead of Van Nistelrooy. And Roy Keane instead of Veron. We need 3 goals. There's 1. Just happened. What the fuck? We had another injury. Come on, one more. Damn it, we lost. Well, shit. Paul Scholes is out for 3 weeks. The board are unhappy that we lost 2-1. This Man United fans are no secret they're angry at the 2-1 loss against Newcastle. Defend the team. The chairman is happy that we defended the team. Because we weren't expecting to lose that game, right? We got 3 players out injured now. We can come back from that loss, right? It's funny that they're quickly angry when you lose, yet they don't realize that we just won 6 in a row. Yeah. Three of your scouts have been watching 20-year-old defender Nemanja Vidic in the recent weeks. They all agree that he is not good enough to play for the team. Ha! He's not good enough. He's sometimes maybe shit, right? Imagine I did the like a press conference and I was like, why did you lose? Sometimes maybe good and sometimes maybe shit. Now, it says there that Blackburn 2, Arsenal 0, right? Arsenal were at the top, so that's good for us because they've gone down. That is good for us. Because that means Arsenal are not unbeatable. Do you think we should do some CSI later, Mia? What do you reckon? Right, we're playing Aston Villa. They're ninth place. Let's bring Nicky Butt back into the team because he is back from injury. Right, we have to win this game versus Aston Villa. No fucking about. No fucking about. Yeah, we're losing. They've had a player sent off and deleted though, so that's good for us. Now it's 1-1. Let's see what's going on. David Beckham's playing really well. He played really well in the last game as well. Let's bring Andrew Cole on for Van Nistelrooy, Samba on for Dwight York, and Nicky Butt on for Wes Brown. It looks like we're going ham, but I haven't seen a goal yet. Nicky Butt is injured again? He's a dickhead. We need one goal right now. Didn't get it. Right. We're on 32 points. We're kind of near the top. When our players stop being so injured, we might actually be able to win again. Because we've been playing worse since they all got injured, right? Right, so let's hope someone gets uninjured this week so we can actually use our full team. So we're playing Fulham. They're at 18th place. We must win this game. Debbie Delaney's contract is going to expire in 6 months' time. Now, she's a scout, so we'll offer them a new contract. Giggs is back in light training. We're not going to use him yet, though. But we've got Scholes, Ronaldinho, and Nicky Butt all injured. That sucks. We got this, though. It should be an easy game. Wow, Gary Neville got a red card already. You're an idiot. Let's bring Keane down here into defence as well. I reckon we can still win. But it's a bad start. Van Nistelrooy scores. That's what we wanted, right? If it stays like that to the end of the game, we're happy. But let's just restart and continue like that. We get another goal, we'll make some changes. It's looking like they're trying to win, damn it. Wow, it stayed 1-0. That was a tough game, I think. Gary Neville has been banned for 3 games after being sent off. We're going to appeal that ban, right? Hopefully our ban gets reduced. Because a ban is like a player injured, right? You are not allowed to get banned. Now, we're going to see the result of that appeal. Hopefully the ban is reduced. Sometimes they increase it. You know, they're like, what do... Hey, Ronaldinho is back in training. Our goalkeeper's injured for 2 weeks after he twisted his back. Dude. We can use our spare goalkeeper, but we need to get another goalkeeper from our reserves. So we need to promote him to the main team. So that he's now our spare goalkeeper. Like, he's 18 years old, but hopefully he can go ham. We're playing Middlesbrough. They are in here in 7th place. We would like to win this game. After this game, Ronaldinho is back, so... So, their team scored in our goal by mistake, so that counts for us. So, we win it. But they scored. Right, we scored, so now it's all over. Let me bring on some other players, so that we don't get any injuries for our good players, right? We don't want Van Nistelrooy to get injured. We don't want... say Laurent Blanc to get injured. And let's bring on that 18-year-old goalkeeper. Let him have some practice. I've always played this game like this. Some people, they make the substitutions in like the last 10 minutes to go. But I like to make them much more early in the game. So that I can try and adjust stuff. And get some other people some extra practice. Like that goalkeeper, the new one, he got 9 out of 10. So that was a good change. My original goalkeeper got 7 out of 10. We'll have a look at the table in a second to see how well or how badly we're doing. We're going through a rough patch, though, where we've lost a couple of games that we should have won, maybe. Right, we're playing Aston Villa. They are in 11th place. We should win this. So these players are injured still. Four injuries. That's not cool. It would be good to win this game. It looks like we're still drawing. We need our other players back. Damn it, they're trying to win this other team. How to do? I'm going to bring on two different strikers and another defender. Stop trying to win, Aston Villa, you fucking idiots. Zero, zero. F. They're disappointed. The bosses are disappointed. They can fuck off. Our players are injured. How to win? How to win? They should all get uninjured at the same time, though. Who's this guy over here think he is? Johnny Depp or something? They got on holding up, come on shrimps. I'm not going to get sacked for that. Did you see I got rid of that Nightbot command, mate? Fuck that guy. Fuck that guy. I really just can't understand why he decided to do that. Right, we're in third place. We're playing Liverpool in fourth place. It would be really good to win this game. Right, we need to get this guy's contract sorted out. And this guy's contract. He doesn't want to negotiate a contract at this time. He's in the reserves anyway, that doesn't matter. He doesn't want a new contract either. I offered him a contract anyway. Right. We need Ryan Giggs back in, so we got him back. We got Ronaldinho is back. So we've got everyone back. We've got Paul Scholes. So let's put Paul Scholes as a substitute. And we need to do not including reserves. Yeah, I'm happy with it. This will be a hard game, but if we can win, that would be brilliant. Half time, 0-0. Yes, we got Ryan Giggs scored on his first day back from being injured. And that's good because that's late in the game. Imagine we could get another one. Shit. It's 1-1, but against the team right next to us, that's fine. So the yellow is us and the red is them. So we've overtook them, basically. We've got two positions to be at the top. So we're quite happy with that. You see how I started really badly and I've been improving ever since? Oh, we won't get sacked for that, because they're a good team. If we lose against a bad team, then we'll get sacked. We'll get sacked. They'll be like, you have no idea what doing. Get lost. Hello, they're getting angry, Mia. Because they said they're satisfied with our performance. They're not pleased, they're just satisfied. So we're getting close to being sacked, actually. This next game, we have all of our players not injured. Because we have all of our players not injured, we can play our best team. Right, we're playing that shit team now in the FA Cup, so this should be an easy win. Our goalkeeper is back in action in a week. Now, Gary Neville's banned, so we're going to have to use Wes Brown as our defender right. And our defender central, we could use... Silvestre. That'll do. Paul Scholes is back in training following his knee injury. So, if we go for midfielder centre, we will get Paul Scholes back in. And I think we'll bring Solskjaer as well. Right. This should be an easy win, right? If we win the next game, we could potentially go into second place in the... But not this one, right? This one is against a shit team. This is a different competition, right? So this should be like 3-0, 4-0, 3-1. Something like that. F, they scored already. My team need to wake up. We got a red card. That sucks. We need to score 2 goals. We can't lose this game. If we lose this game, we get knocked out of this tournament. Right, that's 1 goal, so it's a tie. A tie means we play again, right? If we win, it's all over. So there's Ronaldinho. Right, it's 2-1, right? So that's good now. And then they scored. 2-2. That's bad. So we need to score again. And we did. Right. That, surely that's it. Fuck, that was close. Right, we won. Giggs got banned for 3 matches. We'll appeal that. Man United's contract offer to Raymond van der Gaal has been cancelled as they do not have enough space at the club. What? Oh, he wants to be a coach, that's why. I thought that I had too many players, and that's not true. I don't have too many players. Let's have a look at our finances. I said that I would, right? We've got 8 million in the bank. Last month, we lost 1.1 million. That's because I spent 1 million on someone's contract. So this month, we've made 500,000. That's okay. Yeah, that game was scary because they were winning and then we were drawing and then they were winning and then we was winning and then... Whoa. Right? Whoa. You see, if I run out of money in the bank, I also get sacked. Oh, we're playing West Ham in the next game. Wow. Saturday the 26th of January, we're playing West Ham in a cup game, right? Which means the loser gets knocked out. Imagine we could buy the player Mia Hamm, right? Imagine that was possible. The bad thing is that it's a girl. You're not allowed to buy girls. Unless you were playing a girl's team, and we're not. So. Right then, we're playing Everton. They're a pretty good team. They're in seventh place. So we're playing at their stadium, which is good for them. So this is 50-50 if we win or lose or draw. So we don't know. If we can win, it'll be really good for us, right? So I appealed against the ban of Ryan Giggs, and they said that the ban was just and fair. So they said, suck my balls, right? But we tried, right? So hopefully we can win this. Right, one of their players has got a red card, which means it's 10 versus 11 now. That's good for us. And it's half time, it's 0-0. They've got an injured player as well. Damn, 0-0. So we go down into fourth place because of that. But we're very close to the top. But it's we've been having some like bad games recently, but doesn't mean that we can't win. But we would like to start winning very soon. Otherwise, we will be sacked. A draw is 1 point, but a win is 3 points. So you want to be winning, not drawing. If you draw, you lose 2 points, basically. Yeah, getting sacked is the game over screen, but you can actually apply to a different team after you've been sacked. If you apply back to the same team, they tell you to piss off. I tried it before. Science. Okay, we're playing Leeds now. David Beckham's injured for 4 weeks in training. Jeez. Our goalkeeper is back, though. Right. We need midfielder and right side. So, we'll have to use Luke Chadwick. And if we do goalkeeper, then our main goalkeeper is back. So, we can use the other goalkeeper as a spare. Right, this game, we're playing Leeds, we're playing the guy in second place. If they win, they're on 48 points and we stay on 41, that's bad. If we win, we're on 44, and we overtake Liverpool. So we need to win this game. No messing about. It looks like they're going ham, though. I think our goalkeeper just saved a certain goal, though, so that could be good for our team. Oh, we got... They scored. I And they scored again? Wow. Is it possible to score three from here? How would you do that? Ronaldinho is playing like shit. We'll swap Paul Scholes for that guy. We'll run Cherno Samba on for Van Nistelrooy. Right. Just win, for fuck's sake. Because you're going to get me fired, dickheads. Ugh. They got a player deleted. Right, we got one goal back, but that's the end of the game. So, that's not good. Roy Keane has been banned for one match after collecting five yellow cards. The board are very unhappy with the performance, losing 2-1 to rivals Leeds. Oh dear. That's one nail in the coffin, Mia. If they get very unhappy again, we'll get fucking fired. Right, stop losing, right? The newspaper said Paul Scholes' complacent performances are undermining Manchester United's tactics. He got an 8 and a 5, a 7, 7, and a 6. I still think he's okay, right? Defend the player. Your assistant says that Paul Scholes has doubled his efforts in training. He believes this is probably an attempt by the player to repay your support. Okay, right. So the newspaper said again that Paul Scholes is Dan's game, right? Last time they said that, he had the best game of his career, didn't he, right? They don't know what they're talking about. They do not know what they're talking about. Mia, we can bounce back from that loss, right? Fuck those guys. I think we might need to buy like a really strong defender or a new goalkeeper. What were you saying?
I think that's what we need.
Like, our goalkeeper has been a bit shit recently. If the board get annoyed with me again, I might get sacked. Ha. I've got to make them happy now. Right, we're playing Liverpool. And they're in third, and we're in fourth. Predict the result, Mia. Let's go. The bad thing is it's at the Liverpool Stadium. So, we're the underdog, right? Adwick's a bit tired. That is just tough shit. I don't have anybody else. We need to win this game. What's up, Nick Gamer? We're not going to play this game all night because I know a lot of people don't like this. I've had like 9 people come in and leave without saying anything because they don't realize how great this game is. But we're only planning to play this for like another half an hour. And then we've got some more games to test. So Liverpool have scored, so we're in a world of shit now. And they've scored again. So we're basically getting sacked. Do you reckon we'll get sacked, Mia? Is it possible? And is it possible to win from this position? Van Nistelrooy's been playing like shit. So let's bring Andrew Cole on. We'll change out the defender, Phil Neville, because he's playing like shit as well. We won't get sacked. Imagine Liverpool score again. We'll easily get sacked. Liverpool scored again. Just happened. Okay, we got one back. And there's not enough time, though, I don't think. That's two back. Imagine we got another one. Imagine that happened. Imagine it happened. It didn't happen. So we did lose, but we scored two, right? The Manchester United board of directors are very unhappy losing 3-2 to rivals Liverpool. We are worried that this run of defeats will deny us the chance to win the championship. The supporters gathered outside the training ground to protest against Brad's poor handling of club affairs. Oh my god. Mia, we're in an awful lot of trouble, right, for that game. We better go out to the bar and have a drink, right? We're getting sacked in the morning, I reckon. We're skating on thin ice. They are angry, Mia. Wow. Now it's getting interesting because we're nearly getting sacked, right? How to not get sacked? How to not get sacked. Barcelona's Saviola has been named as the most valuable player in football. Age 20, he's got really high stats, no surprise. Viduka has been described as a goal machine, nice. Right, we're playing Charlton. They are at the very bottom, Mia. We cannot lose this game. Now, we need... Right, Chadwick is still pretty fat and tired. So if we got right side, David Beckham's still injured. That stands game. Because Chadwick's getting really tired. He's only 88%. Whoa. We got this. So we're playing this worst team. There's 15 games left in the year. Right. We need to win this game. We need to win this game convincingly, like 3-0, Mia. Right. Like, we're going ham, but we're not scoring. That's what I'm seeing. So it would seem that the team is trying, but they haven't scored yet. I'm going to keep the same team for now. And we got a goal. Right. That goal could stop us getting sacked, Mia, right? Because imagine we lost to the worst team in the country. We would definitely get sacked. For sure. Oh my god. They scored in the last minute? The board is disappointed by the level of performance playing against Charlton. The supporters are protesting. Oh my god. How did we not win? We should have won that game. We're lucky to not been sacked. We still might get sacked for that. The Aston Villa manager has been sacked. Not us, though. Right, we need to win like 7 games in a row. As soon as they said that we had won 6 games in a row, we started losing every game. Or not winning. Are they playing like the Lakers, Mia, right? World class players, beginner class results. Right? Beginner class results. Boca versus Los Angeles. Wow. Who's on the Los Angeles team? Kobe Jones, Kevin Hartman, Luis Hernandez. Do you recognize any of these names? I don't. This is from like 20 years ago, so you probably won't have heard of these players. From LA Galaxy. In the MLS, they're third place. In the Western Conference. The newspapers are desperate to know whether Liverpool manager Gerard Houllier believes the club can realistically live up to the title challenges. Where are they? They're in second place. We're down into fifth place because of those draws and losses. If we don't start winning, like, now, we're going to get sacked. I'm telling you now. Like, they were mad last game, right? Like, we really should have won that last game. That was a terrible performance. Right, we're playing West Ham in the FA Cup, right? This one doesn't matter if we lose. We still got three good players out, right? I guess it does matter if we lose, but wow. We were losing, but we're back in the lead. Oh my god. We won it now. But we could have choked. The reason we could have choked is because we had a penalty shot, which is like a three throw in basketball. And we missed when we was only 2-1 up, right? If they had gone to score to make it 2-2, we was in a bad position. Because you see, at 72, Van Nistelrooy missed a penalty. And then we got two more goals. So we were lucky. 5-1. That's our best result for a long time. Best result for a long time. Right, we're playing a shit team in the next game for that tournament. So hopefully that's going to be okay. Hello, Ricky. What is? Oh. Right, last time we played this team called Leeds, right? We almost got sacked. Because we lost badly, right? Are we going to get revenge, Mia? We won 5-1 last game, so maybe the team is happy now. Ah, we scored early, that's good. Payback time. Right, Luke Chadwick's playing like shit. Let's bring on Andrew Cole. Ronaldinho's not doing so well. We'll bring on Dwight York. I'll bring on Samba and put him there. I don't want my players to get tired, right? And injured. That's why I'm making some changes. There we go, Van Nistelrooy scored again. That has helped us to win this game against this good team, right? I think we got this. Two zero. That's good, because that was against a good team, right? That was actually, we've had a couple of good games recently, so we can't really complain. So do you reckon it's where they start going ham, right? We might get shocked with another stupid loss again. We've had these good wins, but... The managers haven't said that they're pleased with our performance yet. So they're still angry and salty at us for them other games, right? They're still salty. Right, we're playing Derby this time. They're in sixth place. We're in fifth place. They said they're satisfied with our performance, but they're not angry at our performance. So, midfield left, Ryan Giggs is back, right? That's good. Defenders all sides, what have we got here? Gary Neville is back, so he's the defender right. And we need... Bill Neville as defender left. And we'll have Wes Brown as the central defender. And attackers, we've got Van Nistelrooy, Ronaldinho. I haven't really seen any performance from Andrew Cole. We'll put Solskjaer in there. He can actually get sacked because he's scored one goal all year. So we're just going to put him in the reserves. We'll put him as transfer listed. He's just being a douchebag. Like, you're not getting money for not scoring, right? So I'm winning 1-0 with this game so far. See, Van Nistelrooy is scoring, right? and Ronaldinho is scoring a bit. Van Nistelrooy is literally our best player. So there you go. Ronaldinho just scored as well. I think we've actually gone ham now. Look at this. Two from Van Nistelrooy, one from Ronaldinho, one from Scholes. 4-0 at half-time. Ryan Giggs, the first game back, playing 10 out of 10. Whoa. Right? We'll leave things exactly the same. We're not going to touching anything. Don't touching anything. Because we must win this game. I wouldn't be surprised if we get another one. Didn't get one, but we did win 4-0. The board of directors are pleased with winning 4-0. Nice. So we're not getting sacked. Our job is safe, Mia, right? Now, this Liverpool, they let in one goal in that game. That team's a bad team that they played against, so that's actually pretty good news. The thing is, we're quite stressed out because we're not as high up the table as we want to be. But we are still in our tournaments. Right, this is another important game, Mia, right? We're in 5th place and Blackburn are in 17th place. Now, 20th place is the bottom, right? So they're sometimes maybe shit. So it would be a good thing to beat these people today. Right now. So, you see, that's where they are and that's where we are. We were up until 3rd, but we've dropped down to 5th because we were playing like shit. But we just won a couple of good games, so let's start out with the same team. And Van Nistelrooy after 2 minutes. Boom. Chadwick. 6 minutes. I think we won this game. The damage has already been done, wouldn't you say, Mia, right? That's 3 now. So then, let's see. Ronaldinho hasn't scored. Let's take off Van Nistelrooy for Samba. Let's bring on our spare goalkeeper. And we'll bring on Dwight York for Scholes. And we'll put York up there. It doesn't matter that they scored one goal. We'll get concerned when they score two. It's 3-1. We win. Right. Newcastle's Lauren Robert has told Northern Echo article that he believes the club needs to invest in better players as soon as possible. Birmingham's 6-4 win against Aston Villa is a new record high scoring game. Okay. Do you think my team is starting to play better now, Mia Ray? They were sometimes maybe shit for a little while. We almost got sacked. We're playing Arsenal. They're the team at the top, right? We're playing at their stadium, so we can expect to lose. So if we can beat this team, that'll be great. Are we scared? They're trying to win, Mia. So far, we're holding up there. Right, it's halfway through the game. What's happening? Veron's playing like shit. Let's bring on Solskjaer. Chadwick's playing like shit. Let's bring on... I don't want to change the goalkeeper. We'll bring Dwight York on for Ronaldinho. Right, come on. Van Nistelrooy has just scored. That's all you have to do. Zero-zero would be a good result for us. But one of their players got injured. That's good. The other team scored, damn. And they scored again. You fucking idiots. Damn it. We lasted until 80 minutes. We might get sacked for that. The board is unhappy with losing. A Daily Star article reported Man United's 2-0 defeat at the hands of Arsenal was followed by angry demonstration by their own supporters. Defend the team. Stop saying that we're shit. We almost got sacked. What I've noticed about this game over the years that I've played it is that we're still in cup games. Like, championships, tournaments, right? And usually, I'll get to, like, the semi-final or the final and then choke. I don't know why that is. It always seems like it's a much harder game. So, ugh. Right, David Beckham is back. That's good, because he's one of our best players. Because we had a lot of injuries, right? If the newspapers say that we're down to game again, I will actually criticise the team. Maybe they'll play better. Right? Now, Fulham have offered $2 million for Quinton Fortune. We'll accept that. Because we need to sell players to get more money, to get better players, right? Now, it's the FA Cup, right? We are playing a Dan's game team. So this should be an easy win. And hopefully the team can get happy again, right? Because maybe they're unhappy. This should be an easy win, right? And we're losing. Mia, we're going to get sacked. If we don't win this game, we'll get sacked. Maybe. It should be an easy win. Oh dear. We need to score. Oh dear. What the hell is going on? Are we going to get sacked, Mia? Wow, we lost.
Wow.
Manchester United surprisingly lost in the FA Cup after a shock 1-0 defeat. Wow. Oh dear. Oh dear. Right, we've sold that plant. Okay, we're already 2-0 against this team. Let's rest Van Nistelrooy. Are you? Rest the goalkeeper and bring on Sam.
Wow.
Wow, another fucking draw.
People have to get.
Nicely, Ricky. That's it. One completion. Ugh. Ricky, your head is right in the screen where I can't see what I'm doing. I'm close. Wow, dude. Another fucking lots. Wow, what the hell is this? 20 minutes and 5 goals. Good game. Dude, stop bidding for Beckham, you fucking idiot. in there. Pigs out for him. Bucks. Excuse you.